I'll admit, it hasn't been an easy transition from my simple life as a janitor to suddenly being a tiny man living on another man's beard.
Today's the day. I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna be charming as I order a coffee and bagel, and as Christine smiles and hands me back my change, I'm going to ask her out on a date!
We should talk about Al, the beardy man upstairs. I think he might be going through a bit of a dry patch with the lady folk. Get the tapes out! Run for your life!
My leg! They shot me in the leg! With a laser! Oh, I'm so drunk!
Oh God, Al, how did this happen? How did it come to this? To be frank, you know too much about Frank, and if the truth were to get out, quite frankly, that would ruin my career, and we can't.